How do you show total sales per location on a map in Tableau? In this example, I'm showing each state and city. And the circles are colored and sized by sales. If you have specific locations, you'll need to use latitude and longitude. Let's add a sheet and take a look at how to do this in Tableau. I've added a sheet. I'm going to start by building a simple map. So if I click on any geographic field like state, Tableau automatically chooses to build a map. You can also add city by double clicking on city. In order to show sales as size and color, you're going to drag sales to the size and color marks. I'm going to increase the size to make it look a little bit better. And you have sales on a map by city. If you have specific locations, you're going to have to use latitude and longitude. In your data, you'll need a latitude column and a longitude column, and we're going to use those to build a map in Tableau. This time when I double-click latitude and longitude, it will default to a map, but it thinks that latitude and longitude are a measure, so we need to change that by adding in the state, the dimension information, the location information, maybe an ID in your case. I put that on detail. I have a mark for each location in my data. If you had latitude and longitude for, say, people's addresses, then you would have a mark for each address. Hope this helps.